I used all that. All the things left is cobblestone. Everything I have up here is cobblestone. Night starts in, what, 2 hours? It's 1700 hours right now. Be getting off if you don't get on, I'll tell you that. All the cobblestone, all the cement. Nuts. All right. Henry's base, if it's unlocked, and grab some stuff real quick. Hey, he fortified his base. He threw that whole wall of stuff in there. Ammo. Heading back to my base. Getting off of the dock. Yeah. Yeah, it's unlocked. So if you need some ammo, grab it. Excuse me, be prepared for like rad zombies and everything. Yeah, I hear you. I got my Molotov cocktails, which is the only explosives I have. And then my gun and crossbow. Handguns and crossbows. And my turrets. He's super late, man. He ain't getting on tonight. He said he was, but he ain't. Gonna be missing it. Starting up. Hopefully he's in his base if he logs in. You in your base? You ready, Kyle? I don't see you in your crow's nest over there. Oh, now I see you. Yeah, I know. Any second now. Birds flying around too. Yeah, my turrets are doing some work now. I think Henry's at a higher game stage than I am. In your cage? That's why, yeah. Man, I can't believe how much ammo I went through so quick. Dogs. You all right? Jeez, that bird just missed me, man. Fuck. I guess I'll have to double up my layers over here. He's trying to break the concrete step of mine. Stupid ass zombie. Like. Another fat cop dead. Where's this cop at who threw up with my stuff? Jerk. Almost over. Right, 4 o'clock. Thank you. Just keep coming. Time to grab some more cement from this. Fix my stair system. Jeez. A lot of angry birds, you hear them? Yay, it's over. Now he's got to clear out what's left. Yeah, I found another automatic thing. The backpack of a zombie, apparently. Hopefully it's an automatic shotgun. Thank you. You got anything good, Kyle? I found a turret that was already made, so I didn't have to make it myself. Wasn't too bad. Now I'm gonna take Henry's 9mm ammo and restock my turrets. They did a heck of a job, that's for sure. I handled the front, they handled the back. I took less spike damage than I normally do. You're getting off. No. That won't go like that, you son. Bitch. Did you fix your basement or no? I reinforced underneath the ladder, and I painted your ladder a different color. I didn't, like, dig anything up, though. If that's what you mean. I found this thing that's in my hands. Got two books to put away. Viper Hunter. Oh, three books. Yeah. No. I gave away. Asian time. Or my, over. Yeah. No, I have Veterans Day off. Yeah. That repair stuff in there. Stuff in the supplies container here. Other thing. There. Canned food over here. Henry said he was going to make something. He took all the canned food. And I don't know what he made, but he didn't bring it back. Or canned food just got added to our bounty, though. So. That in the case. Oh, and more health. That to the trader. I see you chopping down trees outside. Grab some of that. Sounds exciting. Thank you. Now I'll grab. Ammo. Shirts. Yeah, wood's something I'm gonna need, and then more cement. I have some up here, so downstairs. Cement and sand. Henry saw the target signs I painted everywhere. Excuse me. I see what you're talking about in your base. I'm going to check it out. I don't notice anything. Like, somebody mined behind the ladder? That's so weird. Is that like coal, I guess, or something, or what? How did that even happen? That's so weird. The only thing I can say is build blocks and fill them behind the ladder. Then they made it it's double wide all the way up top. Holy. Ooh, dangerous. Why are you out of breath, dude? Climbing a ladder. Last bit to get up here is a bitch. It's like missing a ladder rung. Yeah, you're gonna have to build blocks and fill it in, I guess. I guess lock your door. Are you digging a moat around your base? Kyle? Okay. me some wood too. I just got done. Concrete. I get two now for every time I cut down a tree. Two seeds. Yeah, I would build blocks and block up whatever happened and lock your door when you're not there, I guess. Or put a password on it, like I did with the Jeep, if you can. Alright, now I got 36 trees to plant. Man, that was annoying. Planting all them trees. 36 trees. I got two seeds for every tree I cut down because I guess my stats are like set up that way. Speaking of stats, let me see what else. Oh yeah. Base, I can get 9mm ammo from my turrets now. You okay? He's asking Kelly. What's that now? What about the shoes? What are you bitching about? This one put some serious work in over here, this back one. I guess because it was between me and you, and the horde was coming there. The other one barely used any ammo at all. Alright, let me go to the... Look at that one mission to do. Nice. Next, I'll work on upstairs before I get off. Or not my third floor, my second floor. Or no, yeah, the first, second. It's the third floor. The first floor already has. Fourth one has a bird cage over it, but still birds could get in there. It was higher with me and Henry. Lower with me and you. Henry's got a higher game stage than me, I imagine, then.